Lift day. Record is on.
Game 2, let's go.
Okay, Zazan has a... He, this can be a pretty well good starting draft, I think. Let's see what he wrote. Envoy... it's okay-ish.
Good stuff too.
Yeah, it's okay. Hoba...
It's bad, because he got no starter unit besides Clock. No,
oh, he got this Panda now. Again with the Panda Clock.
Oh, there we go. Panda Clock Medusa.
Dyax also shit. Was. Dyax has a Dyax starter strong too. Like, this is probably.
Here we go. Here's the Panda start. Thank you, Hoba. Thank you.
What the fuck, Zazan? What the fuck?
No. Thinking from. Damage delivered.
Like, what? What? They're fucking trolling.
He got it right. They didn't swap the party around. So we're gonna see the same matchups, Ova and Envoy, and Dyax and Sazan again.
But Templar Assassin start, and he even upgrades it before he sees what he's up against.
Double Pierce damage start, best start you can have.
It's their signature style, no fucks given.
The amount of fucks given is too small, definitely.
Yeah, I'd say that too. Well, or maybe we're just dumb and this is gonna be the new meta.
I highly doubt it. Those sea dragons are gonna fucking trample Sazan.
Yep. Well, he would have the panda.
He got the panda. Yes. He got and he got the panda, man. Jesus.
I'm panda when you can see it.
First blood is probably going to Envoy here. Or maybe
it's first blood.
Going to close one. Yeah, probably should because of Panda, so
easy first.
Yeah. By half a second.
Yeah. Just look, if it passes the if it touches the yellow stuff right before 34.
Yeah, I know,
then
I know. Zazan is getting slowly pushed in, but he's playing the panda now.
Oh, thank you.
Right there,
like, it's actually in a decent spot. Well, right, Maror.
Yes, it's great formation here from Zazan. Clearly knows to put the tanks in the front and the damage within in the back, I mean. That's
Stop
how you do
lane.
It.
Is it going to the we'll stack. Yes, it's going to the Ursa. Woo! Oh.
Stack that lit, boy! Stack that lit, boy!
It's going to be stacked. Stacked. Bam. Stacked bitches.
Bitches gets bitches. And it's an upgraded one. Yikes.
He's okay. I think he should be going for snipers? Techies? Whatever. Some kind of sniper upgrade.
Like despite the TA stuff, I think like both of like Zazan and Envoy has a lot better chance this game. Like a lot better than the last one at least, like
yeah, I mean yeah. But it's going okay. Dyke's going for Mahatma here.
Yep.
Ow.
Again, you can have a counter a lot of on, not in the right position because it's already built on, but you can have a counter.
Yeah, you can build a Shadow Fiend all the way up top.
Yeah, because the Mahatma isn't on the Panda lane.
And then Q it and hope.
Looks again like Envoy could push through this round.
Yep.
Well, that's pretty good. Or a Lich.
Don't bash me on my German pronunciation.
What? I didn't say anything.
I'm going to push through again. Nova's last unit just got Nova'd.
Nova.
Hoba.
Nova. He pronounce it like he does in his mother language. Nova. Is this racist? Definitely.
But It clearly says Hoba, so if he wants me to call Nova, then he should. I should see it.
You know that language is a social construct.
Yeah.
It's real.
And racist.
Whatever.
Maybe my.
Anus?
My fucking sound went up again.
Okay, we cannot see crystal.
Three yo, two yo, and a panda stacked. He fucking lost.
Yeah.
And he's in the back, so.
Yeah. Ow. Well, the lower Ursa should focus that panda as soon as he can, but.
If he could, though, yeah, he
not
won't.
Going to happen. See what happens now, and
panda's gonna grab it. Nope.
It's good.
Not today, dirtbag. So he didn't upgrade the panda.
Okay,
he went
okay.
For
are you watching both Sazan instead of upgrading the panda? Went for Omnizone.
Yeah.
Well, that's pretty good to counter the Mahatma at least, to not get completely cocked by it. You can say also, but
I don't want to crush your dreams here, but the Mahatma actually one on one to Omnizone wins.
Yeah, but it's better getting the Omnius Hound than the Panda. That's my point. Like, you could cue Mahatma now to focus something else, but...
He doesn't.
Oh,
he did? Something, but... Yeah, he...
Thank you.
Thanks, Hassan.
It's not going to help, but... maybe... No.
Stack that TA.
Oh, he stacks! He's got a stack!
Close call.
You guys don't understand shit, man. You guys understand shit, man. Your analysis is terrible.
I'm watching the new meta here. It's like TA opener. What's up? Huh? Think you're good, Dykes? You fuck?
Envoy is actually pushing back. Pushed back a bit, at least. No idea what's going on here. What did he push,
das geht also.
Push through? Buff wasn't used. No idea what happened.
Oh. It's a hard game.
I'm curious to see what's gonna happen, but it's gonna break through.
Yep.
Or yeah, he is. That Mahatma won't hold. He's gonna break through. Ominous wounds. Great move. I stand correct.
And Void upgrade now. I'll save. And Panda too.
So there's a reset. What? Let's see. If
it's crystal difference.
Okay. I can't understand why they don't stop, man. Someone should reach out for them and try to explain it.
Again, Nyx for and like they really like their Nyxes, don't they?
Nyx. Yeah, the casual Nyx. I did get buffed, so. Aura range buff and shit. It's a pretty bad invoice losing the fight when he has a lot more troops.
And I think Zazan is actually winning this.
Yep, after a reset, he seems to be ahead.
Yep. Not going to Texas, but.
A little bit.
So, yeah, his lineup is a little bit stronger.
That panda is very fresh. 3 crits, 2 AoE.
Well.
Ow.
The panda factor really factoring in.
Fresh panda. Speed creep from the Hoba. But not going to do anything here.
Dex is gonna be pressured till he pulls something, he's gonna be pressured, it seems.
And. Not stacked. Close. Killed by the creep, speed creep.
What do you think about the double crystal maiden?
Where?
But from Dyax.
Dyax.
Interesting choice. For the positions, like, Second panda coming from Zazan.
Check it.
Stack happening. Yeah, slight stack from. attack happening for Envoy bottom, I think.
Yes. Crystal Maiden voice. Next ones, have it ready. No. Where's Hoba's gold going?
Is trigger held in crystal? Still.
Yeah, but that's not that much.
He's saving for.
He's saving for something.
Brace, please.
Maybe, but if it hits, I still think you should have had it faster.
Just when you compare the gold, like, if you factor in the crystal workers, then nope, you shouldn't. Like,
and four, it's 280.
Crystal just went up for Opa again. So, we might be saving for ultimate and going crystal at the same time.
Bottom is like triple maiden stack now.
Ah!
Quad maiden stack, sorry. And all other units are stacked too now, like. Full, two full waves plus.
Almost one. 1k gold difference between Orba and Envoy.
Still going for crystal.
This is yeah, it's still and this crystal is still going up. This is
and there's a base place.
Okay, great place finally. Sorry.
Yeah, but still, Envoy has the what the fuck is it called? Malicious Heart. Like he does have units that can pierce the evasion.
Interesting
buff from Blazan.
Oba used what I would call my signature move. He started the lane with a flag instead of the stop command.
Did he stop too?
No.
I don't understand why he didn't stop.
So no signature.
Was it ready
for you?
It was. He had it available. Yes. I don't understand why he didn't stop.
Okay. After takeoff fight right now, Oba stomping him completely. Like he. Lost one out of four units, the tank.
And ultimate from TX bot in 3-2 now. So he's gonna cook him.
Yep, breakthrough coming this round.
So those crystal maidens aren't paying off.
Well, they are.
He used buff, and now counter buff.
They're paying off greatly. They're doing pretty good, you can say. Or you can also say the opposite.
Well,
identify as another opinion if you would like.
At least this game seems more. Doesn't seem the complete rollover that the other
game has.
I think it's only getting to get worse from you.
True.
And there is. Okay, I think that's.
Watching an inner demon just spends this entire lifetime hitting an illusion and missing every hit is like. Rip. But. I got an Omnia Sound 2 now. Just the invite again.
Getting through this round again, I think.
And the income difference between Envoy and Nova is getting massive.
Yeah. I think they forget to pay attention to the. At least up top, Envoy doesn't care about the front line. Like, all the magic damage he has doesn't do anything against the clock. So it's again all about the first unit before it dies, he gets fucked.
Second panda now for Lazan. They both got through last round, that stack is going to hurt.
Oh. Is he the Shadow Fiend down bot from Lazan? Yeah, he just went to attack the Slaughter and the Crystal Maiden solo. So.
Yeah, but holy shit, he's getting rolled.
Yeah. The heal plus Crystal Maiden.
Both lanes are
they're not using the king, He's getting super cocked.
I think next break through, because Dyax will actually stack Anthony for Beast here. I just think this is going over for the next break through.
Okay, they're using kick now, at least.
They use two waves now, but.
I see a witch doctor from over.
Yep.
I might be sensing something.
Nah, it's just one. For now.
It's the start.
It's not going to happen much more because they're both going to break through next round with at least one Anthony Blue Beast, probably two.
Okay, there's an item on Dyax.
It's the Ring of Regen?
It's the Ring of Protection, armor.
Cheap armor.
GG poses incoming here, like they have about one life left. Both lanes getting through. That's GG there.
It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, like there are mercenaries and all that stuff in there too, like heal mercenary, couple maidens. At least two ward witch doctors, two entity evil beasts.
There's the origin creep there.
Yeah.
It's probably over. Okay.
Hoover just messaging me. Easy. Who next? I was thinking about this beforehand, like if you could use some like do not disturb function, or I guess if you sign out of Steam you won't see it.
I think Zazan is actually offline in Steam right now.
Okay, well, GG.